What is up, Wizard101 guy back here, and I have been anticipating making this episode where we go into Crab Alley because I have not done Crab Alley before.
Head down to Crab Alley at once to figure out what's going on. Speak to Herman. He'll point you in the right direction.
Oh, I accidentally did it. Like, got the quest earlier. The storm mill's in trouble, and I need your help. Something strange is going on down below us, and we don't know what. You might not know this, but we collect magical lightning here, and store it in storm batteries buried far below the mill. The storm batteries are in tunnels that were once beneath Triton Avenue, but now they're located right off Crab Alley. I need your help to take a look down there and see what can be done. Here's a water breathing potion. Go to the edge of the river, near the anchor rope, and jump down to Crab Alley. Find Herman! He may have an idea what's going on down there.
I don't know if that's what he sounded like, if that's what he sounds like, but that's what I made him sound like. So I've
looks like the spot. Next stop, Crab Alley.
I've only done like the first one or two quests down here.
Welcome. It is good to see a wizard in these strange times. I'm happy to see you. Everything is topsy-turvy. King Thermidor had just returned from his world tour when we awoke one morning to find a breach in our river wall. The king went into the breach to investigate, and he came back in the company of River Claws. He's been acting very strangely ever since. Now River Claws are strutting around like they own the place. The king had a falling out with his advisor, Sir Thomas Cromshell, and now Cromshell is locked in the White Tower. Could you talk to Sir Thomas in the White Tower? The tower is locked, so you'll need a key. One of those River Claw guards may have a key. You'll have to defeat one and take it.
All right. I'm not sure if you fight one or two. Oh, I think you fight two at once down here. So, this deck looks fine. I want to say this is a level 12 plus area. Oh, that guy's fighting two. So, yes, you do fight two at once. I hope that's enough damage. I meant to put that on the ghoul. And I did not put it on the ghoul. I think I've only done this first quest before, where you collect a key. Oh, 6 health left. 6 health.
You find a key marked with the image of a white tower.
Go to White Tower, Crab Alley. Place actually isn't even that big. Oh, there's deep warrens though. Okay. There's another area down here.
trespasser! Get them!
Let's do the same deck, but put in a couple blades. This should be fine. These guys are only rank 2, so... Oh, they have... Yeah, they have nothing. Wow.
It is to see you. An ominous current wends its way through Crab Alley. The king, he changed after the expedition beyond the river wall. When I offered my counsel, the king had me locked up. I beg you to find Captain Jonah and see if he can explain the king's current state of mind.
Captain Jonah.
Please find Captain Jonah and see if he can shed some light on the king's curious state of mind.
Let's see if there's any things we can, like, pick up here. Got light coming. No? Okay, it doesn't look like there's any housing items we can pick up. A lot of cool stuff in there, though. Oh, we're here. That was unexpected.
What's this? There's a curfew on by royal decree of the king. Guards, arrest this wizard.
Well, our same deck should be fine. Neither of them have much health. Just enough.
Why would they attack you? Cromshell should hear about this.
Wonder if, no, doesn't look like it would do anything. So, there... Oh, we're going back to Cromshell. Thank you. Do we have to fight again since he joined with me? No?
You were attacked? A curfew? Oh, this is not good at all! I'm sure the River Claws are behind this, somehow. I can't do much to help from here. I need you to find the one who holds the key for my cage. To do that, you'll need to defeat some River Claw guards.
So instead of defeat and collect, they just have you defeat three. That's interesting. I don't want to get things that are not guards. This is a place that it's a side quest area, and we will not be doing this for a while. At least level 60. It is Waterworks. There's the best level 60 gear there.
No more, no more! I'll talk! The king has the key to the prison in the White Tower.
Hmm. I thought we were looking for, him actually having the key, but I guess they're just telling me where it is. The White Tower, does that... I don't know, maybe it's over there. Who knows? Wow, Aether dropped here? That is a higher level crafting thing. I think it's pretty expensive too.
Drat! Let me think about this. Here's what you must do. Go to the king and straighten this out. Tell him that me being locked up just isn't working out. Use your magic to make him see reason.
Mm-hmm. Go to Palace Entrance in Crab Alley. Gotten, more than half a level, after we leveled up. I would have thought, I'd barely get one full level and all of
Wizard City side quests and stuff.
What are you doing there? The king is receiving no visitors today. He is awaiting his tea and the royal crumpets. Away with you.
I bet I'm gonna have to go back. And then is Deep Warren this way. I'll probably have to go in here, won't I? It looks like I can't right now. A whole lot of coming back into a tower. Getting on a sigil, waiting.
Receiving no visitors? How unlike him! What's that you say about tea and crumpets? That's unusual for the king. He's never been fond of them before. I have an idea. Catherine is the head cook. She's certain to be the one preparing the tea and royal crumpets. She knows King Thermidor better than almost anyone. Speak to her and see if she'll help us. The house is down the street.
Okay. Huh. Oh, quite down the street. Oh, actually, yeah. I was thinking, 200 feet away. That's a ways away, but it counts 100 for going in somewhere. Just wasted time. Whatever. Ooh, what did I pass up? Oh, this blended in real nice. Didn't even realize it was a reagent. Haven't seen kelp that much. It doesn't grow in many places. Oh no! Well, these guys should be no problem. I probably should have done that on the Dark Fairy instead of the Ghoul, so I have another tip. Not like I'm getting any healing, because I'm already full. Power Pit comes to save the day. Just go in here, isn't it? Very nice artwork. This the I wonder if that's like her husband or something. Their makeup thing is a clam. What else do we have here? Can I zoom in on that and see what it says? DLA something? I don't know. Looks like there's a brush, a normal brush, normal hairspray or something, normal lipstick. So that one is signed. Oh no, that's like a musician or something. Okay, and this one is signed, the one on the right. Looks like it says Pepe or something. Okay, some hearts. They have a fish in a cage. Oh, what? He can just come out. No, I saw you come out. Hold up. This is not a fitting cage. Look, your fish can just come out at any time. It's not holding him anywhere. It's not doing anything, if that's the point of it. Okay, let's see what this book is.
Can't really tell. Let me get rid of this. Magic embers, the art of the spells. And this stuff, I'm not gonna bother trying to read that. I wonder if there's any sort of quest where you have to do this stuff. Stairs, can we go up them? I doubt so, we cannot. Some sort of house here, pictured. What have we got over here? Normal house stuff, tea set, crystal orb, book, pages on the floor, couch, a lot of books. Triton? I think that's the storm spell Triton there. There's a telescope to outside. Empty jars, scrolls, books, skull, whatnot. Ink, a map, a lot of wizarding stuff. Seems like there's a wizard that lives here. Okay, let's talk to Catherine. She does look like a cook, alright, and she's a crab.
Hello, is there something I can help you with? Oh, I'm glad Sir Thomas thought to send you here. Ah, goodness, someone else sees it. I thought I was going mad. Wait, you haven't seen the king yet? Oh, you must see for yourself what is wrong. The king came back from his world tour, different, but in a good way. Now it's like he's someone else. I can get you in to see him, but first I have to prepare the royal snack of tea and crumpets. I can make the tea, but some of those Riverclaw scoundrels outside swiped the crumpets I baked this morning. Can you go and get those crumpets back for me?
This is world tour. So is he like this rock star here? Is the king a rock star as well? Is he like the Philippines prime minister? We have to fight three of these guards again. I'll just join in this dude's battle. So that way we get three. That looks fine. Maybe I'll throw in a curse. I don't know. Maybe I'll throw in a feint. Ooh. Oh, you took the same one! Okay, you fizzled, we're good. I was thinking of attacking the last one in case if that happened. And then I'm like, eh, the first one has more pips though, and he's kind of low on health. I don't want him to die. Do an awful lot of fighting of these guys. All right, enough boost, enough damage to get it done. You can see these guys over here, they're getting like a four-man raid going for it. So that should have it. Storm Shark does a lot of damage. Oh, he fizzled again. That's what sucks about being a storm. Not until you hit later levels do you stop fizzling as much. And then once you're high enough level, you can actually not fizzle at all. My storm character has like 32% accuracy or something, and you add on to that the 70%, you have 102% chance, so you won't fizzle. Although once you hit like level 60, you can actually get this waterworks gear right over here from that dungeon, and get like.
No, we love our crumpets.
I don't remember how much percent, but it makes it pretty good.
Excellent. Excellent! You recovered them! The king certainly loves his midday snack of tea and crumpets. I've prepared the tea. If you take it to the king, I'm sure he'll see you. Maybe you'll be able to see what's wrong.
I wonder if the dude we've been talking to is actually the one that's in the wrong.
You have the tea and the crumpets? It's about time. His Majesty was getting very hungry. Go on in.
And, like, we release him and then he's the bad guy and then we have to, like, fight him up. Getting a bit low on mana. Don't want to do this with someone. I'll go to a different realm. Wide open, leaking. It seems like he's an air breather. Let's see what's over here. Okay, that door's locked. What is this one? They're probably all locked. Just talk to it. Can I read this book? No.
You dare to intrude on King Amador, King Thermidor? Who do you think you... Oh, you have my King Crumpets.
So this is King Amadeo, and he's pretending to be King Thermidor? I don't know if we've been given what his actual name is. I just remember them saying, like, the king.
Nom 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 nom. Nom 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 nom.
Wait, is that a crumpet? Hold on, what does a crumpet look like? Huh. That is what a crumpet looks like. Okay, so it's just a griddle cake. It's not what I thought a crumpet was. Well then.
Oh, those were some magnificent crumpets. Why are you looking at me like that? Do I have crumbs on my shirt? Chamberlain, attend! Where are you, Chamberlain?
The king dismisses you with a curt nod. You've seen what you needed to see, though. The River Claw, called Amadeo, is dressed in King Thermidor's royal garb. The disguise is cunning, but it was obvious to you that the king is an imposter.
Okay, so that's what it is. So we are looking for King Thermidor. The Amadeo is phony. Going back to Catherine. Oh, silver chest. The shock lock, I'm not playing. I'm not playing. If it was catch a key, I would play it. I am glad I am a wizard, or I would be like just, oh my gosh, messed up the kelp again. I saw this here earlier. I still didn't notice it was a reagent. I like that. I like that it blends in.
Did you see it? Thank goodness it's not just me. It's nothing like our King Thermidor at all. The real king is... dreamy. You need to return to Sir Thomas Cromshell. Tell him what you've learned.
So yeah, I'm thinking the rock star that she has posters of is the king.
What? I can't believe the king is an imposter, yet it explains so much. His huge appetite. How badly his clothes fit. This aggression will not stand. Something must have happened to the king. The real king, when he went through the breach in the river wall. The king took several guards with him. Please go through the breach in the wall. See if you can find the king or any of his guards. First, though, you will need a royal order to get by those guards. That won't be easy. If you can get the king's seal from his desk in the royal tower, I can fake an order for you.
Hmm. I wonder if we're going to have to fight the phony king in order to get that, or if we can just kind of sneak on in and grab it. Considering this is a sigil and not like you just go in like some of those houses were, I think we're probably gonna have to fight him. No, he's gone. And there's two chairs up here. Were there two chairs up here to begin with? I remember there being one. Or was it? No, he was standing in front of the chairs. That's what it was. He was standing in the middle in front, so it seemed like there would be just one. Okay, so that's not what we're going for. This desk over here I saw earlier.
You find the king's seal in a drawer filled with letters and CDs. Sir Thomas will need that.
Hey. Let me just look over here. I didn't look at this side. Oh, what is this? Oh, so these are like, these are stands for holding the clothes, and it's more like the hermit's than, you know, like a normal one. A lot of doors. Hmm. They all have handles. They are all pull-in doors. Wait a second. There are handles on both sides of this door. That is messed up. It's, how do you, you know, because how do you push with a handle like that? One of the rings? You know, if it's a doorknob, it can easily go in or out, but man, the rings are obviously, you know, that's stuff you pull. No, the rings on the outside are for knocking. Okay, never mind, it's fine. And the other stuff, oh, I forgot I marked location. And the other ones I said you pull in, I think those were knobs, actually. So, I take back everything I said. I have no idea if they are pull or push from that room.
Wonderful! Just show this royal order to the guards. They'll let you pass and enter the breach.
This dude is a master
forger. You must
forger.
Go to the royal palace, pilfer the king's seal from his desk, and bring it to me.
Oh no, it's still doing a thing from the last one. Already gotten the seal. I'm going to the guards now. It's weird, this is like the same sort of architecture as Triton Avenue, right? And there's not water flowing through here because we're underwater. Oh, this isn't Sunken City, this is Crab Alley. Sunken City is a dungeon. That was my second episode. I soloed it at level 10/11. Big rock. I have no idea what it even looks like in there. But this is gonna be really cool. And I wonder if it's gonna be like a cave or, you know, is it just gonna be like a small thing in there? Gonna be a whole nother area like this?
You show the guards the royal seal. They let you pass.
This reminds me of like the very first quest in the game. Private something is like, look legit, I'll let you pass. From something Ambrose gave you.
You pass through the breach in the river wall and enter the deep warrens. You should look for any clues to the whereabouts of the king or any of his royal guard.
Oh, I don't know if I want to open up the map. I think I'm not gonna open up the map. So that way I don't know like what's going on.
Thank goodness you've come to save me. Oh, good to see you. I'm so weary I can barely stand though. I need you to drive back some of the monsters that have been attacking me. Could you defeat the angler thugs and give me a chance to rest and think?
I've been pretty sick recently. So my voice might sound different here.
Good work. You pummeled those angler thugs back into the depths. King Thermidor? Yes, I did come with him through the breach, but we were separated shortly after we arrived. I know the king is still somewhere within these deep warrens. I refuse to return to Crab Alley without him. Well, I've drawn a line in the sand here, in this no crabs land, and I will wait here until you find him. But first, can you help me fix my fortifications? That way you can go safely ahead, knowing that I'm watching your back. I need you to collect some of the loose shells scattered about and bring them here. Can you do that for me?
Okay.
Help me build up my defenses by collecting some shells. I'll use them to fortify my position here.
I was thinking he was gonna say something like, yeah, just go fight 8 of these guys and, you know, take some stuff from them to help me build this stuff up. There's a quest helper for collecting shells, huh? Warm battery piece. How big is this? I think I told myself I'm not gonna open the map. I just did. Oh, that's a pretty cool fish. A lot of storm battery pieces. Oh, there's some more guards. I didn't change realm to just collect the same 3 because I wanted to explore ahead, kind of. Shells back here? No. Shell over there, though. Look, help! I didn't even notice it. One last shell over here. There we go. I'm not sure if I'll do Mushu or Rocketopia side quest next. I think I might do a bit of both at the same time.
Those will do nicely. Now, can you help me fix my fortifications? We want to create walls with the bigger shells and make scarefish soldiers using the smaller shells.
What? Okay. I don't even remember what he said, but it was like, we want to make some sort of thing and another sort of thing with the shells. Was scarefish, okay. Yeah, I've got some pretty bad allergies right now. Like, I don't have a fever, but, you know, sinus congestion and a whole lot of coughing recently.
Good job. These shell walls will help me defend the line, and the scarefish will frighten off most of whatever comes this way. Excellent. Now we can focus on finding King Thermidor. You'll need to defeat some Riverclaw guards. Cause them such distress that one of them will confess what he knows about our king.
I just thought a second ago. It's scarefish because of scarecrow. I didn't get that at first. Okay, so these guys. Storm. I don't think I'll need faint or curse. That should be fine.
Ugh.
I got 4 power pips in a row. That was awesome.
Hey! Oh, no more. The Crab King is held beyond the Alcazar in the depths of the Wailing Cavern.
Alcazar. Alcatraz, that's what it is. I'm like, Alcazar, what is that a play on? Alcatraz. The Alcatraz prison is an island prison. And I
the Wailing Cavern? Oh, that doesn't sound good. Not at all. Clearly, we need to rescue King Thermidor from the clutches of these brutes, but a direct assault may not work. I need you to scout the Alcazar. That's their fancy name for a castle. And see if you can't find a secret way to sneak in.
I want to say Alcatraz is in California. It's like an island prison. Famous for amazing security. And I think like one prisoner's escaped ever. Something like, you know. Like nothing. They put like the worst of the worst in there. Ooh. Is an underwater castle, all right. Oh, wait, this isn't it? Oh, secret entrance. Okay. Gotta take the back door.
A small passageway into the Alcazar is hidden back here, but it's too dark to navigate. Maybe Captain Roderick will have an idea what to do next.
Got another guard locked up. We've still got all these timepieces we haven't done anything with. I think there was another dude locked up somewhere over here, wasn't there? Yeah, over there there's another dude locked up.
Passageway, you say? Perfect! Sounds like you'll need a light. Have you seen the glowfish around here? They are so, so pretty. Go collect some. Once you have a school's worth, take them to the dark passageway and release them. Or they'll swim into the tunnel and light your way.
So those fish shall we're seeing that looked cool, those are glowfish and we have to get some. Another locked up dude here. Really wonder what's back there. Uno. Dos. Massive fish. Tres. Cuatro. Cinco. We only need one more. I don't know how to say that in Spanish. Is there one more up here? I will not see one more up here. You have to go back. I respawned, okay.
You now have a school's worth of glowfish. You should take them to the dark passage by the Alcazar.
Six is seis. I think. Uno, dos, tres, cuatro, cinco, seis, siete, ocho, nueve, diez.
You release the glowfish. They swim into the dark, lighting the passage.
Once,
enter the secret passage.
Try to say or something.
You have entered the Wailing Cavern. Now to find the king.
Whoa. Got them all lined up. Go back. And now I don't have glowfish and I can't go through here again. Or I can. Part of the same area. It isn't. I'm not on the map. Ooh. How many? Look, there's one, two... 3, Or five tunnels. We went through this one. There's also this front entrance right here. Well, this is like the king, I guess. This is the rock star dude. No. The rock star dude's the actual king. This is the dude that was pretending to be the king. We're cheering for him. He's singing music. He's dancing. This guy's like, where's the king? This guy doesn't match up with the king. Okay. Oh. Heels. This is the real king here? Oh, he's got the whole band music thing.
Why, hello! Are you here for the sound check? Great to see you! It's always good to meet a fan. I met King Amadeo, and he asked me to perform for him soon. That was quite a while ago, though. He said he wanted to check out Crab Alley, but that he'd be back for the show. I've lost my guards, and I can't go look for them because of the dreaded eels. They're very bitey. Have you been to Crab Alley recently? How are things back home? What? My kingdom has been taken over? That sounds terrible. I should go back, but I can't leave without my guards. If you can explore the area and find my missing guards, I'd be happy to talk to you about returning to Crab Alley.
Thank you for freeing us. I thought we were boiled for sure. Is the king safe? One of those river claws claimed that their super smart science guy started this whole problem.
A super smart science guy? How did they get one of those? We must have one for our own empire. We need to find this super smart science guy. He's sure to know how this whole thing started. There's a chamber behind the stage that makes strange sounds all the time. The river claws called it the storm chamber and told me to stay away. Maybe you're brave enough to check it out.
I didn't even notice there was backstage before.
An electrified gate. Someone doesn't want you getting inside.
An electrified gate! Someone doesn't want you getting inside! An electric gate! You know, we had some problem with telluric eels nibbling on equipment. One of them caused an electrical short. You could use the telluric eels to short out the gate! Why don't you collect some telluric eels and try out my idea?
I've fizzled like four times. Look how many pips I have. I'm just using a regular ghoul. It's crazy. Hopefully that means we won't fizzle later. Even though that's not how it works. Oh. I thought that was the last two. I'm only done with four. Those middle two I just did took so long. Huh. Okay. Two more. No fizzles this time around. I'm having to mute my mic a lot.
I think you have enough telluric eels to try to overload the gate.
Because I'm having a cough. So, hopefully, not too bad though. Okay. Going. Wonder what we're gonna do in here. Like, I don't even know if there's gonna be a boss. I feel like there is, just because there's like always a boss to end, but.
This must be the storm chamber.
I don't see why there'd be a boss. Maybe there's not. Maybe this guy's the
Wizard.
Boss.
Your magical theories and postulates are unwelcome here. This is an era for scientific progress.
I will master the storm batteries in the Riverclaw Kingdom. We'll see a revolution like none before. Now prepare to face the fury of applied science.
Well, this guy came out of nowhere. I don't know if we're fighting two or three guys. Either way, this seems fine. I'll add in a feint. Because there's three of them. I don't think I'll need it. So I've got Banshee on the one, Ghoul on the other, and then on Zygmunt and Freud, or... Oh, it's just Zygmunt. You know, whatever. I don't know. Like, Ghoul won't be enough, so I might use a feint, actually. I can feint Ghoul, or I can Banshee. Pretty much the same. Ghoul gives me more health. You always want to finish a battle full life. That gets style points. Death Wizards are the most stylish, of course. Oh, we'll faint, yeah. I don't know if we're gonna finish with full health. I don't think we will. Oh! Pet swag coming in. That was the low heal though, so we're still probably gonna be short. Oh, almost did the wrong thing. No attack. Oh! Alright, well, close enough. It's still pretty good.
Now that you've walloped some sense into me, I see that I had gone mad with power. I thought to teach you a science lesson, but it was you who showed me. I had no idea my experiments with the storm batteries would cause so many problems. Together, we can make things right. I need you to find the storm battery parts that I damaged in my initial experiments. The currents spread them far and wide. Search the deep warrens for the broken pieces of the storm batteries and bring them back here.
Oh.
I need your help to fix the storm batteries.
I didn't mean
find
to,
the missing pieces and bring them here.
Didn't mean to skip that one bit of dialogue, sorry. Oh, can't miss the stone block. Always gotta pick up reagents. Wonder how I'm doing on reagents. What do I got the most of? Not a whole lot of anything, actually. I haven't built up that much. Storm Wizard's got a ton of stuff, but I've also bought like a lot of stuff at the bazaar. Like, some stuff won't be there often, and then, like, one time I'll see there's, like, 400 some of them. I'll be like, yeah, give me all that! Spend all my money on it! So I've got tons of, like, you know, black pearls or whatever there. I've got, like, 100 sunstone, which are pretty expensive, like, 3,500 gold each at the bazaar. And otherwise, they drop from, like, bosses in Celestia.
Good work finding the broken pieces. Unfortunately, I accidentally fed some of the lightning seeds to the telluric eels.
It was an experiment. Besides, they really liked him, though it did make them more aggressive. Strike that, move on. You must defeat the telluric eels and recover the lightning seeds. Onward for science!
What the f-
I need your help to fix the storm batteries. Find the missing pieces and bring them here.
This dude's crazy. Why would he feed him that? He's just creating extra work for me. Okay. Oh, I just have to collect one. Alright.
Splendid! Now we have everything we need to make the world safe. For science, I mean, get things back to normal. Now that we have the pieces of the storm batteries and the lightning seeds, it is a simple matter to put it all together. I will monitor the flow from this position and save it while you engineer the repair. Yeah, you just put the pieces where you think they should go, and then I'll turn on the current. What could possibly go wrong?
I'm probably gonna put them in the wrong place. There we go. Gotta get back here for it. No, not right there. Can't, or well, I'll throw it in from over here, I guess. Then get up over. Ooh, it came back here. I throw it in from over there. Fix this one up right here.
The storm batteries look like they have been restored to working order.
Why is this one especially purple? The other ones are blue. Only one of them working or something. This one's kind of purple now.
Very good, my young scientist, or wizard. The telluric eel should no longer be a problem. The storm batteries are fixed. You should go fetch back the king now.
Okay. So I did. I fixed it.
You again? You want to go home? What's the rush? We have all the time in the spiral. You fixed the storm batteries and put the super smart science guy in his place, did you? All's well, I suppose. Oh, I forgot that my kingdom's been taken over by an imposter, my old rival. King Amadeo of the River Claw. If only you had my royal seal. What's that? You do? Oh, wonderful! My royal seal will allow you to get into the royal tower, past the guards.
He's just gonna chill out here?
Return to the royal tower and depose the imposter so I can return. Defeat King Amadeo as the champion of King Thermidor!
Do I have to fight him? Ooh. One last fight, I guess. Might level up again. What level would we be then? Wrong button. Level 29. I think we started level 27. I didn't think I'd get two full levels from side quests in Wizard City when, you know, I'm already way past that.
The royal seal, huh? Of course, go right in.
Looks legit. I'll let you pass. Just like the very first quest in Wizard City in this whole game, outside of the tutorial. King Amadeo, I cannot let your faulty reign be lasting any longer. Today is the first day of the last of your life.
Ah, it is my favorite procurer of tea and crumpets. Did you bring me more fine delectables? What? You dared to call me King Amadeo, King Thermidor, an imposter? How disrespectful. Wait a moment. You are no simple baker of tasty pastries, are you? You stand revealed as a wizard of Wizard City. Very well, young wizard. You may have seen through my disguise, but you won't leave the royal tower alive.
Titanus, I'm gonna have to get rid of you. can't let this happen. No, no longer shall people live in fear. Oh, I'm just gonna get him in one turn, huh? And he passed! No, I fizzled! Okay, we drew it again. We're good. He passed again! Just don't fizzle again. Alright, we're good. We're good. That was easy.
I am undone to be defeated in such a strange and foreign land. For shame.
Thomas Cromshell. And the king's already back. King Thermidor. My man, my rock star. He's got a mic in his hand.
Bravo! Very well done, young wizard. The resemblance was uncanny. How did you ever tell that King Amadeo had replaced me? Catherine? So it was a simple cook who helped you see through the imposter's disguise. I always liked Catherine. I know. I will let her know how much she means to me. We'll write her a poem, and you will read it to her. Oh, how romantic. Go to my writing desk and craft a poem expressing my gratitude. Then go read it to my dear, sweet Catherine.
I have to accept. There's no decline button here. I'm writing this. Okay. Oh, that was quick. I wrote the poem for the dude. I'm gonna read it to her. How romantic. That's pretty. Okay. That's a weird twist at the end of this area. Right here, right? No? Over this way, huh? Okay. Had it wrong. Whoops. Like Grenda Darkkettle.
You did it! How is King Thermidor? I pray he's not too shaken up by his ordeal. A poem? For me? Oh, yes, yes! Please, read it aloud!
You take out the poem and begin to read.
Blow in my darkest times away from this place. You were my light, my beacon, my grace. Though I paid you no heed, you stayed loyal in time of need. Your claws, how dainty, as they mold your sweet tart. Your kindness has cracked this crab shell apart.
That was lovely. Please show the king my deepest gratitude.
Oh my, am I just gonna be going back and forth, being like a messenger for these people now? I hope I don't have to do this too much. Okay, let's just sneak on by here and not get caught in battle. There we go, success. Yeah, I marked location that time in case I'm going back there again. Here's my royal seal. He didn't even pay attention. He didn't even check my seal this time. He just knows I'm good. This dude can be good underwater and in the air, because he was underwater where we were with the eels.
Oh, she liked the poem! I am so, so happy. Thank you so much. I cannot thank you enough. You saved me and restored me to my throne. I could write you a poem. But wait, there is no time. You should return up above and tell Sir Homer Sunblade that the storm batteries are repaired. We will make sure the river claws do not damage them further.
Oh, that's what we were doing this whole time. It was just to repair those storm batteries, right? I kind of forgot what this story was about, because, I had a week or two hiatus between starting and finishing this. right. Homer's not that way. Let's go. Ooh, a lot of teleporters. Teleporter one. Teleporter two. Guess there's only two. Teleporter three. Teleporter four. Those last two don't really count.
You're back. It looks like you were successful. The store mill is back in business. I hope you didn't run into any trouble.
I did.
What's that? A tale of two kings, a mad scientist, crabs writing poetry. That's quite an adventure you had, young wizard.
Okay. That, ooh, rocking outfit. Oh, hold up, hold up. Oh, I'm a fan of this. I might get this stitched. Maybe not now, because I'd have to restitch it soon-ish, but maybe later. I like this. Goes what? Oh, the jeans are part of it too. We could find some, like, regular shoes or sandals, and then, like, hat that's not so fancy. We could be dressed up like a normal person and not a wizard, and that'd be pretty cool. Oh, and then we have our wand and pet, but that's fine. All right, so that was Crab Alley, and yeah, I didn't like some parts of it. Overall, I did enjoy it though, and it's the first time I've ever done it, so it's pretty cool. I will see you all next time. Bye.